Every 2 minutes I just look at my wife and go, because you see him walk by and these girls are crying and they're screaming and their parents are so happy that he got to touch their daughters. This is how enslaved these people get. This is how crazy they get. This is ridiculous. You know, girls wearing his face on their book bags, on their shirts, and it was mind-boggling to me how that can be. And what's that going to look like on Judgment Day? I got nothing to do with my fans. I want nothing to do with you. وَتَقَطَّعَتْ بِهِمُ الْأَسْبَابِ And at that point, all of the followers, what are they going to say? وَقَالَ الَّذِينَ اتَّبَعُوا And those who used to follow, they're going to be saying, لَوْ أَنَّ لَنَا كَرَّةً لَنَتَبَرَّأَ مِنْهُمْ كَمَا تَبَرَّأُوا مِنَّا If we only had another chance, we would cut ourselves off from them like they're cutting themselves off from us now. They're saying this on Judgment Day when they're crying, they're saying, if we only had a chance. Do they get a chance? No. Do you and I have a chance? Yes. That's why the ayah is telling us this. Don't wait till the point where you regret it. Be that now. And for a moment I want to talk to the parents here. When we bought our children Disney gear, when we buy our children, you know, we let them watch whatever they want to watch on TV, or it's just cartoons. It ain't just cartoons anymore, let me tell you. It ain't just cartoons anymore. They put a lot of stuff in there. Right? And I used to teach at an Islamic school back in the day, and, you know, these little girls would have, like, you know, Hannah Montana book bags. Coming to Islamic school. Right? They've got these girls' book bags. And they're fans of them, and they watch all the shows and stuff. And when these same girls that are on Disney or whatever, Nickelodeon or whatever, when they're teenagers, when they're 20, when they're 19, they're half naked. And now what are you going to do? How are you going to explain that to your children? You allowed them to be trend followers. You did that. I did that. We have to be cautious. What are we allowing our children to become? Before you know it, they'll be out of your control. They'll be enslaved to that culture. Some of you are experiencing that now. Some of your children are teenagers and you don't even recognize them. Like, what happened to you? Why are you dressed like that? What are you doing with your hair? What is that? You won't know, but it's a trend. And they're just following. That's all they're doing. وَقَالَ الَّذِينَ اتَّبَعُوا لَوْ أَنَّ لَنَا كَرَّةً فَنَتَبَرَّأَ مِنْهُمْ كَمَا تَبَرَّأُوا مِنَّا كَذَلِكَ يُرِيهِمُ اللَّهُ أَعْمَالَهُمْ حَسَرَاتٍ عَلَيْهِمْ وَمَا هُمْ بِخَارِجِينَ مِنَ النَّارِ That is how Allah shows them all of their deeds, so they can not just حَسْرَةً عَلَيْهِمْ, it's unique, Allah says حَسَرَاتٍ عَلَيْهِمْ Regret on top of regret on top of regret falling over them. There's, you know, punishment itself is bad, but regret is a form of punishment itself. When you regret something, when regret really overtakes you, it's a kind of torture itself. Allah says it will be coming on them over and over and over again. Why didn't I listen? Why didn't I change myself? How did I allow myself to be like this? And they won't be coming out of the fire. وَمَا هُمْ بِخَارِجِينَ مِنَ النَّارِ اللَّهُمَّ لَا تَجْعَلْنَا مِنْهُمْ Right after this ayah, Allah Azza wa Jal gives us a commandment about consuming halal. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا كُلُوا مِمَّا فِي الْأَرْضِ حَلَالًا طَيِّبًا وَلَا تَتَّبِعُوا خُطُوَاتِ الشَّيْطَانِ إِنَّهُ لَكُمْ عَدُوٌ مُّبِينٌ It's really interesting, because most of the time when we follow trends, what do we leave? We leave the halal. We leave the permissible. And we pursue the impermissible. So Allah reminds us, look, don't fall into those trends. Don't fall into that pressure. Consume that which is halal, what is good and pure. Don't follow the footsteps of shaitan. And here we are thinking we're following footsteps of society, and Allah is telling us, no, 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 that was just a shallow cover. The reality of it was, these were footsteps of shaitan.